I'm happy about this because it's really hard to be MVP at the Adidas Next Generation Tournament because there are a lot of good players, and I'm happy about this. Panelists learned me a lot of things about basketball, play hard, intensity, play strong, and it's a lot of things, but he's a very good coach.